China EV Post reports Xiaomi's first electric vehicle, the SU7 sedan, will officially launch on March 28 at 7 p.m. Beijing time. Deliveries are set to begin shortly after the launch, with the factory ready and volume expected to ramp up quickly. The SU7 has been showcased at 60 stores across 29 cities. Pricing details are anticipated, with reports suggesting a significant price cut of $4,170, bringing the starting price to approximately $37,240 for the standard version and $47,040 for the top trim version. Xiaomi's entry into the sedan market, as opposed to the more common SUV approach by other EV makers, is highlighted by CEO Lei Jun for its appeal to daily driving and small families, emphasizing the challenge and demand for high-quality electric sedans. You are listening to Yuan News.